Welcome to the UK Stroke Club Conference. This is the Stroke Association's flagship event, bringing together clubs and groups from across the UK to share best practice, connect with each other and us as an organisation, and really ensure those that need peer support in the long term are supported well, it's sustainable and it's quality.
I've been chairman of a stroke club at Stafford District Stroke Club for the last 4 years. This is the first one I've ever been able to actually come to. We've booked on quite a few of the courses, which we're looking forward to. We've just been on one, very, very interesting. And it's what we can take back to our club, you know, from it.
Any club is keeping the momentum going. And if we do the repetitive things, people will lose interest and we will lose our members. And they will go back into their isolation.
If they come to this event, they'll learn so much about what's going on, what help is available. So I think they should all come.
Well, I've had the opportunity to speak to several people from the Stroke Association to answer my questions and to gain information. And that's been a good opportunity because it's a one-stop shop in a way.
72% of our volunteers that lead peer support groups are stroke survivors themselves, and this is amazing. It demonstrates that they've been supported to make the best recovery possible and are feeling able to support others through that journey.
The best part is networking, meeting other groups and finding out what they've been doing and over the year, and then next year when we meet up again we'll discuss other things with them.
And getting ideas from other groups, because every group seems to have ideas on fundraising and what they do and this sort of thing. And it's great to be able to come and meet other groups and share some of their ideas.
There are always good speakers here, and it's a delight to listen to them.
The workshops have been very good. The Nelly Globe workshop in particular was very, very enlightening for me, and I'm sure that I can actually take that back to the group, what I learnt there, and perhaps I'll go onto the website and learn more.
We've learnt so much and new ideas to challenge people when we go back and to introduce new ways of understanding people.
Thank you so much to all the volunteers who've given their time to attend this conference, meet others, share experiences, and are going to go back and carry on giving their time and energy supporting people so well in their community.